There you go.
Yep. Just like a real train, you got to take off gently with it. It worked.
Still got to go on uphill.
Yeah.
Is he going uphill?
Yeah, he's coming up the back side. Yeah. He's past the bridge. Yep. AD couplers, they are, yeah, there's a, that's, how many parts we got?
I don't know. I'm counting again.
Yeah.
I'm counting later.
Yeah. I've got some 86s, I've got a couple 86 footers back in my back there. Some heavy cars back there.
Yeah.
Yeah. See right
here, caboose, you know, close stuff.
Yeah. See right here from here back is fine.
Yeah.
It's kind of bad. That's got better. That's fine.
Has the end showed up yet?
Yeah.
Now there's the caboose. Now here comes the second running car.
Funny, once through the crossover, I heard it go, and it would put itself back on.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay, the engines are above Rego right now.
Yeah.
Now, they haven't gotten to yet, but the end's not at the tunnel, we're pulling into Ogrenville.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yep. Well, that's what they want to do. The more